A snowmobiler was killed over the weekend near West Yellowstone. The Gallatin National Forest Avalanche Center says the man was riding in the Lionhead area. He got caught in the slide and it pushed him into some trees. The center says this is the third avalanche death in Montana this season. And according to the Colorado Avalanche Information Center, there have been 9 avalanche-related deaths nationwide this season.